was rescued after getting stuck in a water well this morning. It happened along Black Polk Road while the child was playing outside. Multiple agencies responded to help rescue the child, including the Mississippi Task Force, who actually got the child out. The child was evaluated on scene. It was transported to the hospital as a precaution.